Gervonta Davis has some exchanges on social media with Ryan Garcia. Break down the fight. You know Tank, you know Ryan. Ever sparred or fought any of them?
No.
Okay?
But
you know them?
Yeah. I think it'll be a good fight. It's a toss-up in the beginning, but if it goes past like 3-4 rounds, Tank wins.
Why do you say that?
I think Ryan has a chance only in the first 3 rounds. Until Tank starts touching, then I think Tank will win.
What about Robert Garcia just told me that Pitbull Cruz pretty much beats anyone at 35.
Yeah, he's definitely somebody to not overlook for sure. He gives anybody at 135 pounds. He's tough, he has a chin, he can punch. He's in shape, you know?
So besides Devin Haney that you called out, who else would you love to fight, Neno?
Shit, I don't know. I don't care, I just want to fight.
Anybody, anywhere, anytime. What about switching gears, Spence and Crawford? Break it down.
I think Crawford wins just because he's more versatile. He could adjust. He adjusts a little bit better. And fights lefty and righty very good. And he's just more skilled, I think. I think he's more skilled.
You think he's more skilled?
Yeah.
Other fights that are coming up, Wilder and Usyk if they fight?
I hope Wilder gives him, I hope Wilder wins. I hope Wilder wins on that one. But Usyk is smart, he's very skilled, but I think, I'll go for Wilder.
What about Zurdo and Bivol?
I hope Zurdo wins. I'm cool with him, I know him.
He's a good dude.
Yeah, he's real humble, real cool. He's strong. I heard people that even swore him that he hits very hard. Like, his power is very underlooked. So I think he has a very good chance.
Okay, so if Devin Haney's watching this, what do you tell him?
Make the fight happen.
What's your prediction for that fight, you and Haney?
I'll stop him.
What round?
I don't know. Early if possible. I'll try to stop him as early as possible.
You have a lot of knockouts. You have what, 23 wins, 18 knockouts?
24 wins, 18 by knockout.
So that's the fight you want, if you had anybody.
Yeah,
does the belts matter or no?
No.
But who's the king of 135, by the way?
I don't know. Right now, it's kind of toss-up. There's a few very good champions, but definitely not David Haney.
Why not? He has the belt.
Because he's not... the best one for sure.
Is Canelo pound-for-pound king, Neno?
I believe so.
Yeah, I agree.
Team or anyway. You know, badass.
All right, yeah. There you have it. So, where do people follow you?
Team _Neno on Instagram, Twitter.
All right, make sure to follow him. Maybe him and Haney coming to you.
Yeah.
Stay tuned.